there... Oh, no. Oh, no, here comes... It's my turn to suffer. It's my turn to suffer, I guess. It's Gwen. Never mind. I take it back. I don't want to play. I don't want to play anymore. I quit. Thank you to the W's, indeed. Oh, wait, I need to choose runes. Fuck, fuck. Oh, I didn't change to MR. I didn't change to MR because I was against Vigatop, but I realized I didn't have armor because I thought it was Renekton. No! Okay, I have wrong runes. Whatever. No big deal. For sure. Oh, can you just piss off? But can you actually just piss off, you little fucking rodent? Stop following me! This is what it's like when I go out in public, guys. What it's like being famous. I just get followed by random blue-haired women. It's really rough. It's really troublesome. But now she's not leashing her jungler. She spent so long dancing with me, she's not even leashing her jungler. How sad, man. Oh, please. Don't. I hate it when people do this to me. This is what I do to people. Okay. Oh my god. This guy's a bit of a he's confident. He's cocky. He backs himself. He believes in himself. I am now like perma down XP, unfortunately. Oh my god. When top laners do that, you actually can't walk up, by the way. You actually can't walk. If someone like Gwen does that to you and she's stronger than you, actually just cannot walk into lane. Otherwise, you'll die. I bought 300 cans of Diet Coke like the other week. People on my stream will remember that. I ordered it on stream. I ordered 300 cans and I broke my fucking spine carrying up. Dude, do you know how hard it was to carry 300 cans of Diet Coke up like two flights of stairs? You know how hard it was? What on earth? My bad? I swear I just saw this guy bot. Got a shower, but whatever, one when I'm back. Okay, I will try and win. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, what the fuck, man? And she just got popped. Okay, I guess I got a TP. Like, can I lane? Can I lane versus, like, one person for more than a few seconds? The Poppy ult really cucked me there. Okay, this is really sad now. I'm gonna pretend like I'm bad. Perfect. And she's knocked up. And it's a gap. It's just a gap. There we go. That's how you kill Gwen, by the way. That's how you kill Gwen. The RQ combo and insta-W, which they'll always dash into. They'll always suicide dash into it. Let's see if I can bully her here. Let's see if I can cyber bully her here. She's got no ult, no ignite here. So actually, I might be able to just win a cheeky 1v1. I'm actually doing okay into Gwen now since I killed her. I'm actually level up. Although, it's not going to be a full level. It's only a bit of a level. I'm going to kind of ignore this bitch, you know? I only got some of these Qs. Now she's just losing versus me 1v1. Funnily enough. Now she dies. Should die to RQ her. Should die to RQ her. Xinzhao, you too? You are another challenger has approached? Another challenger indeed? Hello, dude. Chill. Yeah, cool, dude. I get you. I feel you. I dig you. I'll kill you both. No big deal. See, I really thought it was going to land, so I followed up with the W instantly. I don't think I win this. Yeah, I actually don't think I win this, funnily enough, if she has ult, so I gotta be a bit careful. This is good. This is bait. No, I can't. Surely not. There we go. Oh, what? Viga died? Disappearing act. Disappearing act. A dash, but like, he might... Silas is always wanting to get back in, man. I don't know if we do have the gas here to kill him. Hey. Did stun him.
Just stay alive, dude. I'll keep Moonstone healing up, healing Poppy up. Keep healing up. Another triumph, Brock. 300 heal of triumph. Meanwhile, I'm just drip healing my Veigar. Lovely stuff. Easy money. I've still got my ult, by the way, so I win this 1v2 pretty easily. Oh no, what a sad life. What a sad little world you guys live in. What a sad little life you all have. Ah, whatever. You saw everyone die to me. Oh, come on, Veigar, come back. Veigar, babe, king. King, I need you. Just cage. Okay, this guy is not dying. This guy is a stubborn little rat. A stubborn little rat indeed. Ow, another rocket to the face? Yikes, that stung, dude. I'm gonna slow that bitch. Oh, I missed my Q, that's bad. I'm gonna keep drip healing up my Moonstone. Keep fighting! Keep going, man. I am not dying anytime soon. Where are you going, Jinx? How about you? I'm not going anywhere. I'm full HP again, man. And it's just cracked, man. No Tahm Kench player had ever sat down and thought about this build. But I did, and now I get to reap the rewards. Oh, my whole team's dead. I should probably be a bit careful. I'm powerful, but someone like Gwen can still kind of kill me, sadly. I shouldn't die here. I've got Moonstone. I've got Moonstone Stoneplay. I should just live forever here. I'm gonna go for Jinx, man. A cyberbully the ADC. Over here. Bone plate. I'm just untouchable, aren't I? I'm just untouchable. Like, what is anyone gonna do? I TP here just to be careful. I'll TP. Oh no, I should have TP'd earlier. But, you know, you just can't dash out of the pit, though. Oh, okay. Jinx, girl, sweetheart. What's the plan here, dude?
Another snack.
Another one? One more? Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, let's end. Let's get out of it. Pass. No, it's not funny when you do it to me. Oh, who Oh my god, we don't end. Because I killed Varus. I spat Varus into Nexus and then I got spat into Nexus. It's not funny when it happens to me. It's not funny when it happens to me. Come on, guys. I did 4k damage, this fucking Nexus. Okay. The spitter has become the spat, yeah. Oh dear, oh dear. Okay, let's link the stream. Let's see if we can get any angry boys in, like angry Jacks from earlier. Or maybe people will be chill. Since it's out AFK'd at the end. Oh. Oh. Oh, that feels good.